It was the cold of season. Summer was dead, but autumn had not been born, that the ibis lit in the bleeding tree. It's strange that all this is still so clear to me now that summer has long since fled, and time has its way. A grindstone stands where the bleeding tree stood, just outside the kitchen door. But sometimes, like right now, I sit in the cool green draped parlor, and the grindstone begins to turn, and the time with all of its changes is ground away, and I remember Doodle.
Mama, what's wrong with it?
Oh, no.
Come on!
Mama,
will I be able to go down to the river with him when he gets older?
If he lives, I don't think he'd be able to do that.
Why?
Because his body's all shriveled up and he'll probably not be able to walk if he lives.
Oh, I don't
like
that.
He's all there, Mama! Doodle! Go! No, you have to turn around, Doodle. Come. Doodle! Walk! Right! Turn around. It's
really dark.
This is your coffin, Doodle.
No, it's not.
Dad made it for you. Everybody thought you were gonna die.
No, you didn't. That's not true.
Touch it.
No.
Touch it.
No.
I'm leaving you.
No, don't leave me, brother. Don't leave me.
Doodle, I'm here, Doodle. I'm here, Doodle. It's fine. Wanted you as a brother?
Huh? I didn't do it! I didn't do it!
Just work for it! Do you know how much I hate you? You are worth nothing! Come on. Mama, I have a surprise for you. Come in here, Doodle.
Doodle can walk?
Yeah, we've been training for a long time.
It's a scarlet ibis. Doodle, stop touching the bird.
Just let him be, Mama.
Dead inside.
I'm a bird.